Muhammad, upon whom be peace, said, "Whoever among you sees an evil action, let him change it with his hand," i.e. by taking action. "If he cannot, then with his tongue, by speaking out. And if he cannot, then with his heart, by hating it and feeling it is wrong. And that is the weakest of faith." Hadith for Muslims.